How to fix something went wrong, try again, Spotify login error. Hello guys, this is Atticus and welcome back to another tutorial video. In today's video, I'll teach you guys how you can fix your Spotify's something went wrong, try again error. So without any further ado, let's dive right into it. So the first step is head over to your settings. Open up your settings and on your settings, head over to general. Tap on it and head over to iPhone storage. On your iPhone storage, you will need to search for Spotify, so you can simply search for it and open it up. Now for the first solution, you will actually need to offload the app. Tap on offload and offload the app and then reinstall it after the offload is complete and check if the problem is fixed or not. Now the second solution is actually simply checking your Wi-Fi connection. So to check your Wi-Fi connection, pull down from your control center on the top right, head over here on the Wi-Fi settings and check for your Wi-Fi connection. Now sometimes you might not be able to log in due to your Wi-Fi connection, so make sure that you're connected to the internet. After that, the final step is we will update our Spotify. So head over to your app store, head over to the search bar and search for Spotify. After you search for Spotify, there you should find the app. Now check if there is an update button. If there is an update available, update the app, and after you update the app, your problem should get fixed. Thanks for watching. That's all for today's video. Stay tuned for more and bye-bye.